Dear Diarrhea, Day 16 of being all alone on the Empire server. I'm scared, I'm afraid, but I'm not naked. Welcome back, everybody, to the screenshot Hermitcraft Empire server, and I'm all alone. I am, and I've been that for quite some time, and everything is mine, I guess, right? I mean, this beautiful storage warehouse... This, all mine. PP, you're all mine. Scary something, all mine. Sausage Dad, all mine. Bubbles, all mine, I guess. No, I can't take Bubbles, but listen up, okay? Serious talk. So look into my eyes and nothing but my eyes. Hey, eyes up here. So when we started this crossover, like, I believe literally the next day I went on a family holiday. And then when I got back home, I got addicted to the Create mod. Fantastic mod, by the way, but super addictive. So I've missed out on a lot of collabs with amazing people, and I feel ashamed, and I kind of feel like I let you guys down. So I'm so, so sorry for that, okay? I really am. So I guess it's time to go home. But I did promise my Cuban wood papito one thing. Hola, ¿cómo está? Wow!
Yes. Ooh la la, bomb chicken! Sí. Wow wow!
Aha, uh-huh, muy lindo, mira! Mm. Oh, and also
you look super amazing!
There's a new god on the server too!
God? Who's this god?
Oh yes, his name is B00100.
is that your god?
yeah, some god, yeah!
You know what they say he's a god!
He's a god, but number two, he says that he's the greatest redstoner of all time as well.
Ready for the name?
Yeah.
Boom, done it.
Oh, no. Oh, our son thinks he likes it.
Our
son god will be so happy.
Oh, Mr. Sausage, by the way. I've been gone a little bit, right? And we're in the same business, right? You know your beautiful like little log farm over here. This is your yeah. This is where you give people wood, okay? So that is not that place, God. But that other place, right? May I construct something underneath that? I've been thinking about more boom boom, but underneath boom boom.
So you can boom me all night if you want. Go ahead.
Boom chicka wow wow. Like, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna dig like a huge hole. I hear badness underneath here. So it's not going to be visible at all for you. I'm going to do a nice bubblevator going up and down and a little storage system for all the logs, okay? It's going to be underneath over here. I think it's going to be amazing. Like, I'm hoping.
Oh, you can go ahead. You're
going to be having
master.
Wood for days.
Oh,
wood
my.
For
I'm I will love wood for days. Right now, we have wood for like every other day, okay? For right now, because we're not that high tech. But if we have wood every day, oh my God.
So yeah, hello. So that's what I'm going to be doing. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. All right. Hello. So that's what I'm going to be doing, right? So I've been gone for so long. So I was like, I need to repay your kindness somehow. So that was recorded quite some time ago, but we made a promise, like you and me, okay? We did this together. No, but we need to make this happen. And the first step is that we need a giant hull, and we have a giant hull. So the plan here is to get a tree farm in, and the one I'm going to be building is the one I've got myself on Hermitcraft, which is the one by Ianxofour, which produces a crazy amount of logs, and it's quite cheap to make as well, and very simple to be honest. So I'm going to link the tutorial in the description, so please do check it out because it's worth it. But let me get that contraption in. It's in. And I'm a little bit worried because obviously TNT is involved, and if this goes ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom the wrong way, that's going to be a goodbye to Sausage's other farm, which is just a few blocks above that. So let's give this a spin. Okay, so this lever is going to be for big trees. Flip upwards for big trees. And this is the on-off switch. Okay, ready for this? Please, don't go ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom wrong way. Uh-oh. Okay, it's dropping. It's dropping. Maiden voyage. I should be the redstone expert, not Bubbles or beat-ups. This works. Okay, so let me just give this a go. If I would fly up over here. Okay, don't worry about that. There's water involved. If I would just climb down over here and then flip this for the big trees, that means as soon as the TNT falls, that thing over here should be pushing the TNT a little bit that way. Let me just see here. Does it work? Oh, yes. I'm not a little bit unsure. Oh, yeah, it does push it. You see how it kind of changes a teeny bit? I was a little bit worried about the server timings, but... Okay, so this works, and I could not have been happier. So now what I'm going to do... Calm down. Calm down. Perfect. I'm going to do this a little bit prettier, because I can't just leave it like this. Like, I just can't. We need to make it sanctuary-like, right? So, shall we? I've done a thing, and I'm super happy how it turned out. Like, it turned out much better than I had anticipated. So, you just jump down over here, like a so. You have a bubbly Vader going up, like a so. Pretty much like I've got over at Hermitcraft, right? So, before I show you how it looks inside, let's... Whoa, that's a close-up. Let's have a little bit of a shameless self-promotion. I'm excited to announce that we are releasing some Gigalox merchandise. So together with my Hermitcraft Wood Daddy, Randy the Dog Dog, we decided to make some t-shirts, hoodies, sweatshirts, and hats. These are high-quality items that will be for sale for a limited time period. Head over to gigalox.shop to check out all the awesome designs and grab your gear today. And if you decide to make a purchase, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for supporting both me and Ren. And I can't wait to see you all rocking the new merch. By the way, sorry for my awkwardness, but I'm no model. Okay, let me show you what I've done. And it might not be much, but hopefully it will be approved by Sausage. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and open door. I'm loving it. I think I'm loving it. Like, I took some of the sanctuary buildings and put them inside. Like, it might not be wow, but it definitely beats having just bare stone walls, right? I'm always going to be watching Sausage. Loving it. Let me know what you guys think about this. Like, I wish I had more time, because I would build, like, a super amazing item sorting system. For the moment, every log and such will be just ending up in those chests over here. But, like, I might show Sausage how to do it. But everything here is like labeled nicely on off and big trees, small trees and such. But let me know. I think it looks really nice. It's cozy, right? But anyhow, I think it's time to say goodbye. Oh no! B double dodo! I just remembered. I promised Pixel a farmhouse. And I don't have time for that. I'm a terrible person. Please forgive me, sad face, Keralis. I feel so bad. Ay, ay, ay. I am a terrible person, but I did return Bedeble Dodo in pristine condition. Not even a scratch on him. I'm so sorry. I am so proud of what the other hermits have achieved. Have you seen this? Of course you have. Okay, it's a little bit broken, but the rest. This is insane. I'm a sucker for builds like this. It's just such a big mismatch of bits and bobs. It just looks amazing. Okay. Enough is enough. Let's just go home. Boom, 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 boom. And let's get naked and afraid. Bam, beam, bada, boom. Thank you so much, the Empire server. It's been very short, but it's been fun. And a one, and a two, and a three, and stretch. And a one, and a two, and a three, and stretch. And one, and a two, and a three, and stretch. I'm home!
Hi! Hi!
And a one, and a two, and a three, and stretch! Hi, XB!
Oh, so I was... I
that let me face. Okay. Yeah.
I was over at my base.
Uh-huh.
Right? Doing some villager science. And you know how, that can be.
I know everything about
and
it.
And then... All of a sudden, I hear this faint 1, 2, 3 stretch.
It was me, maybe.
That was you.
Traveling through the galaxies. And I ended up over here. You heard it through the grapevine.
Here I am.
You know what? I see that face. a very debatable face, but I've missed that face so much.
It's a very beautiful face.
Oh, look at that, Grambot. I'm just kidding. I love that face. I love that face. I do hate this guy because I believe that guy is responsible for everything. That Mambo Jimbo contraption.
Now, hold on. Hold on.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
You're blaming Grumbot for things. But
yeah.
Grumbot is AI, right?
Yeah. Smart.
And AI has to be created by someone.
Mambo Jimbo.
Mm-hmm. Mambo Jimbo. So if you press tab.
Yes. Ooh. Pixel Riffs.
Uh-huh.
Orion Sound. So are they like part of the server now? Oh, what? What?
They're here.
What are they up to?
They're building stuff over that way.
Shall we check it out? What is this? Have you seen XB? Buttons here, buttons there. There's gotta be a button.
I have not seen this yet.
Like,
so we're seeing it for the first time together.
Yeah. So is this the Empire's peoples? And they're doing?
I believe so, yeah.
Like, there's so many buttons, I want to press them. There's got to be one button which does something, I guess, right? Yeah, I know. Like, there's got to be some purpose more than decoration. Look at that little like, candy canes and everything. I love this. You know what? There's something special about Christmas. Just the holiday. Mm. I love the vibe. I'm not a big fan of Halloween, but Christmas, woohoo! That is...
I like Halloween. Halloween's all right. And that's when you get all the good candy, though.
What is that?
Don't know.
Oh.
I don't know if that's a thing that's supposed to be happening or not.
What is this? What'd you call him? Kaleidoscope?
Kaleidoscope?
Kaleidoscope. Your Christmas telescope all dazzling Christmas. Okay, I'm intrigued. Do you just take this? Almost died. How do you? Okay, so let me just. Ow! Okay, let me just. Is this how you operate the kaleidoscope?
I think so.
This is so trippy, man. How do I look? Am I beautiful as always? I know you missed my face. Nothing is happening.
I mean, I don't know. That's debatable.
Ow! Ow! What is debatable? You give it a go. You give it a go. This is amazing. It's kind of like one of those kaleidoscopes, pretty much. Oh, look at this guy. Getting helmet in and everything. No. Yeah. Like that. This is gonna be super expensive for the person who created this. We're just wasting. Oh, did you see?
Ooh, the colors.
Man, they brought all the lore over here. What is this? Sausage shesh with their outpost.
Secret Santa sleigh in the back that Green built.
Oh, wow. Whereabouts?
Back this way.
Santa's workshop under construction. Peeky peek. Oh, that's very empty on the inside. That's maybe not.
Oh, there's a path.
There it is. Look at this. Is that a little pixel rift?
Mm-hmm.
Throwing snowballs. That's Scabby. Oh, has Cleo done this? This is amazing.
I would imagine it was Cleo, yeah.
Look at the little marshmallows and such. It's so awesome. Oh, wow. What is that? Like the little head thingy.
That might be a custom texture.
Yeah. Ooh, I like that. So, did you do Secret Santa? Did you do me? Not
no,
them fashion, but you know what I mean, right? Press the button to get your person.
Joe.
Choose you. Oh, you did Joe. Am I too late for this? I guess I might be too late.
Yes.
I'm not gonna. Yeah, I am, right? Yeah. Dang it. Yeah. I wish I wasn't.
Christmas is literally like a week away.
Dang it. Always late. Story of my life. It is what it is, I guess, right?
Yeah, but look how long it took you to get back.
Hey now. I am back. I know you missed me in all. But hey.
Back from outer space.
What you been up to, though? What you been doing?
Doing villager science and stuff.
Hey, okay. I've done a little bit of my fair share of those. That is super painful.
What is it? Beautiful? I'm trying to work on the village area of my cave.
Oh,
like building houses and getting it decorated and putting villagers in. And
XP, I need to see that. You need to show me. What is this? Shelby's house. Like, they're very modest when it comes to interiors.
I hardly ever do interiors.
Yeah, I hate them as well. Like, I love building stuff, but interior-wise, it's like, well, no.
Right. It gets tedious. Oh, Timothy, please. I can't keep singing like this. I lose my voice and all my feelings and all my love.
Do you hear this?
I do. You vain little man, the Christmas spirit is falling down the pan. Jimmy, where's Jimmy? Mayor, I don't have time for all this saying of things. The improv is falling. It's Jimmy. Jimmy, when will you arrive? Oh, Jimmy. Jimmy. Sweet boy, Jimmy. You realize if that was like anybody else, we'd have shot him off there by now. We should cancel him. Cancel Jimmy, oh, cancel Jimmy, oh. Is that him there? I can hear the fireworks playing. Is he arriving today? Is he arriving? Is he slaying Jimmy? Jimmy? Jimmy, who's there?
To me, Jimmy. Hello, who is that? Hello. Hello.
Is that my boy?
No, it's not Jimmy, though. It's not Jimmy.
Is that my boy? Wait, I've been playing for 5 minutes. It's not even bloody Jimmy. Who are they? Oh, my Lord, Keralis and XB.
Hi, Oli.
Hi.
Hi, yeah.
What's up?
Sorry, I'm in a detached camera right now. Imagine that I'm looking at you, even though I'm not looking at you. It's about to get really loud up in here. I give you a warning. Uh-huh. And it might also be copyright... not safe. I'll give you that as well.
Okay. What you doing up there?
I'm surprised that. What am I doing up there? I'm singing for Sweet Jim. I'm going to give him his Christmas treat, and he said he'd be on at 5:30. I've been soloing for 7 minutes, and he's still not arrived.
it was a beautiful song. It was a beautiful song.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Dave is coming, Ollie. Watch out.
Can you deal with it? Can one of you sleep?
Have I missed a beautiful song?
You mean I did 7 minutes? I did pick 7 minutes. He didn't arrive. Bloody joke of a man.
He's here.
That's
somewhere.
Ow! God damn it! Oh, now we've got a bloody audience. I'm getting all stressed. I was singing and they were all just listening, like voyeurs, Jim. Like voyeurs.
Has there been any murder? Has there been any murder?
There's not been any murder. No, it's just been sad songs about Jimmy.
Wait. What is this?
That's a beautiful song. Okay.
Dear Sheriff,
we're gonna leave you to
Christmas.
It.
Oh, thank you.
Okay,
thank
bye.
You. Fun.
Hold on, let me get back in position then. Hold on.
is he gonna ask me out?
Let's go over to your base and check out the villagers and houses and such.
Okay.
You don't have to hide your face. Like I love
I'm
you no matter what.
This is my night mask or something.
Ooh, okay, put it back. Put it back. Put it back on. I'm just kidding. So what
right,
you?
So
oh wow!
Way.
Look at this. This is cozy. Yeah.
And so I was bringing villagers out to get them into these houses, just to see, you know, just to make sure it's not going to mess up my iron farm. So.
Oh, so they're just roaming about the lands.
Mm-hmm.
Look at them having all cozy. Oh wow, this is nifty. It's a beautiful chair design.
Thanks.
Yeah.
It's even got like a love seat over here.
Oh wow! Look at this. Who's making love over here, though?
The villagers.
Oh, okay. Bum chicka wow wow, I guess. Double beds and everything.
Anyway,
oh,
so there's three houses. And then this, if you come up here. Oh, looks
water
like it's
here.
In the back.
Oh, wow. Look at the little aquarium and everything. Is that a puffer fish? There is a puffer fish.
There is.
Okay.
There was an axolotl, but the axolotl died it.
Oh, he died it. Oh, that's bad. Yeah. So what is this little restaurant? Dude, I never thought of using the campfires as benches and such.
Mm-hmm.
That's an ingenious way to do it.
They're so pretty nice.
Yeah, they are pretty nice. What are you selling over here, though? Water here?
Whatever this, hold on. The chef is in the back.
This is amazing trays, man. Like cooked chicken and cooked pork chops. Like, yeah, look at this. This is actually a cool idea. I love this little, like, houses all over the place.
Eventually.
So they, like, you know what? So they're just going to be roaming about over here freely.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what I had planned for my base, but obviously it's not done yet and somebody decided to blow it up. So yeah.
You know what? Like I said, there's no proof of anything. You know what? Let's go look. I'll show you. There's no proof of anything ever happening.
Mm-hmm. People have been telling me that you blew it up.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Nothing happened.
Look.
1.5 months.
Pristine. Untouched. Look, you can see the built-up layers of dust.
It actually is pretty much pristine. Oh,
see?
This business so much. Look at this. Balls in my face. Oh. They didn't have stuff like that over at the Empire server. No.
No balls in your face on Empires, huh?
No. You have no idea how much I missed XB. And this might be like a huge junkyard, but it's my junkyard and I love it. Who this? Papito!
¿Cómo estás?
My Spanish wood daddy, what you doing over here?
Oh man, I've been here for a while. I've done so many things. I've built stuff. I've done 3 builds. I'm also the king of Hermitcraft now. Look.
Oh wow, that went fast.
Yeah, I inherited the castle. The castle is mine.
No way.
Yeah, that's Randall amazing. Gave it to me. Yeah.
That is so nice. Oh, so nice to see you over here. Welcome to my humble abode. It's not much to see. This is not sanctuary. This is like, I've seen sanctuary. That place is like a fairy tale. This is like a junkyard. Mm-hmm.
But it's a pretty junkyard. Look at all the beautiful color. Los colores. Mira esto.
Oh, mi amor. I do love colors. I do love colors. Oh, by the way, you know, I just came back today from Empire server. And you know what?
What?
Somebody's done a little wood farm.
You did it. Oh my god.
So how are you holding up on the server? Like you're king and everything.
Yeah,
you like it here?
Yeah.
You stay forever?
The first day I came over, I became king and then I inherited the castle. I fixed up that throne room that got blown up. I built the whole Christmas town village. I also built the building in Pearl's place. I am here forever.
Can we go both ways now? Is that a thing?
Oh, you want to go both ways?
Can we go both ways?
Yes. Look at this. This is my magical staff. For some reason, it turns into a stick when I come over here. But it works.
Oh, interesting. So
yeah,
how do
we go back and forth in servers. Yes.
Oh, you know what? Then maybe, do you want to go back and check out the farm?
It's perfect for the season.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. All right, ready? Watch this. One,
two,
and
I can't believe we are back. Back again. Tell a friend. Let me just get some beautiful glasses. Let's get the wings. Let's get this just in case we need some protection, some rockets, and food. Last time, you told me that my peoples, they got shrunken.
Yeah, they got tiny people, yeah.
How was that possible, by the way?
Get inside this little thing right there. Get inside that.
Okay.
Okay, now turn to me.
Yes.
Okay. Now do 1, 2, 3, and then push the button underneath you.
1, 2, and 3.
Bing! You got
what?
Shrinkage! You're tiny!
Oh, no way! Let me see.
You're a little Keralis! You're a baby! You're a little baby!
Hello, look how squished! So Papito, listen up, okay? I was thinking to make an entrance through this beautiful farm of yours, but impossible. So I've made a little like thingy. It's not pretty. This is very makeshift, okay?
And this looks pretty to me. Look at this.
After you, sir. Just go in.
I'm gonna go down your hole.
Yep.
Here I go.
Don't die. And here's the farm, right? So I took a little bit of inspiration and buildings. And look at this.
You did not do this.
I did.
Oh my God.
I did.
This is beautiful.
It's your buildings. It's like, hopefully, yes.
Oh.
You just aim for the block there, the dirt block, yes. And you plant a tree.
And that's it.
That's it. And you just stand there and bone mill. You need to bone mill it.
I got it.
You're not bone milling it. There we go.
I'm ready.
You see how easy this is?
How is this so fast? It's so much better technology than what I had.
You need to bone mill it.
I'm bone milling.
Bone it.
I'm boning it so hard. Oh.
Enjoy, Papito. That's the least I could do for your hospitality over here at the sanctuary, right?
Beautiful, man.
I'm just gonna close this. You go up. And the bubblevator. And we're back.
Perfect. So nice.
Okay, Papito.
Thank you.
I'm heading back home to Hermitcraft. This might be the last time I'm here.
Well, this might be because I gotta tell you something. I kind of lied to you a little while ago when I was at your place.
What? You're staying forever.
Let me show you. Come with me. I have to show you something in the hermit side really fast.
Okay.
Follow me. I can teleport us from here. One.
Okay.
Two. Three. Yep.
Oh, wow. Look. You are right.
Yep.
I didn't even notice this today when I came home.
Yep. And it's getting smaller because last time I was here before, it was like 2 blocks less. So a day later, it got 2 blocks more in. So I'm thinking
we
might have a couple more days before this thing completely seals up and we're either trapped here or we go home before we're trapped.
Trapped.
The thing is, Sanctuary can't be left alone. I got my little boy Hermes in there. I got Eddie. I got Dolores. I got all the Sanctuary residents. If I leave and don't come back, there's someone there to protect it.
I'm going to miss ya.
I know. But you know what? I might figure out a way with magic to do something, to find a way to communicate.
I will miss him a lot. However, look what he gave me. His big boy tutor. So I can just toot and hopefully he hears that. But you know what? Can we have a shameless self-promotion number 2? Yes, we can. And for full disclosure, I'm part owner of XTRFY.
You've never played like this before, mate. Introducing the XTRFY M8 with its visionary concept of an ultra-low front section of only 4mm button height, improving control and accuracy for those unforgettable mate moments. The mouse is wireless with a discrete USB-C port on the right to make room for that ultra-low front, has the Pixar 3395 highest performing sensor, and incredibly only 55 grams with a solid shell. Trypophobia no more, and you get to choose your favorite colorway. Check it out below.
And here it is. Like, I'm just loving the design. It's going to take a little while to get used to because it only weighs 55 grams. I also happen to have an extra one. Let's have a giveaway. Look at this beauty. All information on how to enter the giveaway in the description below this video. The big boy tutor. So good luck, everybody, in the giveaway. And also, I've seen a few Keralis fake accounts, okay? I will never write to you or contact you and ask you for money for something I've sent or will send. Never. Do not send any money to a fake Keralis. Don't do it, okay? If I will contact you, it will be through a social media where I'm verified and I won't ask you for money, okay? Trust me. So everybody, what can I say? I'm back. Toot! I'm back and I just can't wait to start expanding the base. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's episode. Good luck in the giveaway. Check out gigalogs.shop for some merch. Stop tooting! And I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode of Hermitcraft. Might not be Hermit Empires anymore. I don't know. But have a fantastic day, wherever you are. Okay, one more big boy tutor. Bye, everybody.